Welcome back to my Yes, mga te. How are you? Yes, Oo, basta kayo na. Ako okay lang ako.
Ang plastic.
Ito, tatagay tayo. Ganon. So, ano yung gagawin natin for today? Ayan yung title ng video. Yes, tatagay tayo. Q&A version. Or Q&A tagay version. Ayan, di ba? So, recently, nag-post ako ng Ask France. But with a little bit of twist, then you need to ask, and then I will tagay like that, girl. Actually, I'm not a heavy drinker. Sip lang, ganon. Hindi naman ako, you know, lasinggera sa bar or lasinggera sa kanto, ganon. No, I'm a demure drinker, ganon. Demure drinker! Pero anyway, maraming salamat sa mga nagtanong. At sa mga hindi rin nagtanong. You know, you're very concerned about my welfare and my health. And you know, thank you very much. Pero anyway, alam ko ba kung ba't anong pumasok sa isip ko at at pinost ko yung ganong ganon. Girl, you're very strong in any challenges. Kahit ano pang challenge yan, carry bells natin. Cause we all friends, girl. Girl, I'm friends. Ako lang to. Okay, so susubukan natin ang ating mga sikmura kung kaya natin sagutan at tumagay at the same time. Yes, so to make the story short, I went to the supermarket kanina. Yes, ayan, ito na yung sinuot ko kanina. And then, ayan, kumuha ko ng malaking bag tapos dun ko nilagay yung mga binili kong mga liquor. So, kumbaga parang magkakaroon rin tayo ng liquor tasting. Ayan, ito yung bag na... Ito yung dinala kong bag kasi hindi kaya akong bumili ng liquors. And tinanong sa akin, "Sir, do you have an ID?" And I was like, "Oh my gosh! Am I that look young to you?" Ayun nga, pero well, thank you sa aking skincare. Lumispot.
Thank you.
Ayun, so napagkamalan akong underage. So ayun, nilabas ko ang driver's license ko and then yun. Nakabili ako. Ano ba mga binili ko, girl? Soju! Ayan! Meron tayong Sunhari Strawberry Soju. Actually, marami siyang mga flavors. Pero I really like strawberries. So, etong binili ko, strawberry. Meron rin tayong Captain Morgan. Ayan. Nakikita ko sa mga nagtatagay sa bar. Oh my gosh, I'm really curious kung ano yung lasa ng mga ganyan. Meron rin tayong Sawadika? Sawadika Mango Pineapple Flavored Vodka. Ayan. Yeah, dyan kayo, girl. Stay kayo din. The last, but not on the least. The last, but not. Basta yun. Basta hindi least. Meron tayong Jack Daniel's Old No. 7 Brand Tennessee Whiskey. So, yun yung mga nabili ko for our Q&A portion. Prepared na prepared tayo ngayon! Uy, nako! Wala akong rason para uminom.
Programang ito ay rated SPG.
Okay, so ano pang hinihintay natin? So simulan na muna natin sa medyo lilo na drink. So let's start it with soju and alphabetically order tayo. Okay, oh my gosh! Buksan na natin! Oh! Ito pa rin yung amoy ng soju. Oh my gosh. Okay, so our first question is coming from Kuya Amb. AMB Gids De Vera. Di ko alam ang pronunciation ng AMB. Siguro. Okay, kay Kuya Gids. Where would you like to settle? Philippines or USA? Or somewhere else? Yeah, actually, you know what? Mas maganda pa rin kung kung magsasettle ka sa kung saan ka nang galing. Yes. You know what? US gives me a lot of opportunities, but you know, staying here is not my option. Okay? Oh my gosh, bumuguhi. You know what? If nag-improve yung YouTube channel ko, why not, diba? Uuwi ako at doon kami mag-vlog ng mga barkada ko. Well, would you find me another mommy or dad? Maghanap ka na lang ng parents mo. Huwag mo akong idamay. Huwag mo akong idamay. Okay, so thank you kay Kuya Gid. Thank you.
Next question.
Kay Adriel Carvajal Tababan. Okay, kay Adriel. Adriel lang, walang hiya ka talaga. Adriel, Kung ikaw ang papipiliin, sino ang pipiliin mo? Si SpongeBob o si Patrick? Hashtag cartoons. Well, SpongeBob, Patrick. Ang landi ng bakla! Kay April Miranda. Hi, April! Woo! April, tagay tayo, April! April, anong mas gusto mo? Itlog na mataba o itlog na pula? Wala bang sa pagpipilian ba yung itlog na batik-batik? Well, dahil dyan sa mga choices mo, siguro yung ano na lang, yung itlog na pula. Diba? Kasi ang cute, you know? Into the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, parang magiging Rudolph the Red... Red Egg Reindeer. Merry Christmas! So, next tayo sa flavored mango vodka. Okay. Oh my gosh, hindi ko alam kung okay to sa akin o hindi. Girl, paano ka buksan? Ay. Buksan ko na. Ooh! Ang tapang, girl! Woo! Next tayo sa sweet ka mango pineapple. Okay, let's take it.
Next question.
Jill Sander Palisok Ferrer. Okay? Woo! If you are given a chance, what? Utang na loob? Nagbuwis buhay ako sa tagay na yun? Tapos yan yung tanong mo? Yeah, if I were given a chance, probably is to give a chance to others, you know, because second chances is, you know, is very crucial to our society. There's something that, you know, everybody needs a second chance. So, that's the why. Okay, so what is your most embarrassing moment recently? And I, thank you. Yun, nagbe-bake ako ng cookies. May crush ako sa work. And then, ayun, so parati ko siyang pinagbe-bake. And then, one day, pumunta kami sa break room. And then, ayun, may sinabi siya sa akin na nagpagulat sa akin. And I was like, sabi niya, you know, friends, my girlfriend likes your cookies. And I was like, huh? Girlfriend? So, may jowa pala itong jowa pala ito. Ay naku, sayang yung pagbe-bake ko sa kanya. Binibigay rin pala sa jowa niya.
Pautang ina!
Okay, so thank you, Jill. Next tayo kay Jinyel May Coronia. Ayan. Wala ba tayong pulutan? Okay, Jinyel. Ano ang masakit? It really hurts or ouch? Depende kung saan lugar ka. Pag nasa Pilipinas ka, it really hurts. Pag nasa US ka, ouch. Yun. Yes! Did I get justice? Yes!
Next question.
So, next question natin ay galing kay Jeremy. Kung ang 10% ng 100 ay 10, ano ang masarap? Yung pinapasok o yung hinuhugot? Oh! Intense na tayo, teh, oh. For me, siguro, yung ano, pinapasok siguro. Kasi pag pinapasok, parang may challenge, marami siyang obstacles para, ano, diba, to get to the point na ma-reach niya yung goal. So, ayun, mas masarap yung pinapasok. Yes! Of course! Saan ka pa ba? Oh, nakalimutan natin yung C! Meron pa pala tayong letter C. Sino tong si letter C? Oh! Yan, nakalimutan natin yung letter C. Nauna tayo sa mga J. Okay, next tayo kay Casey Lynn Mariado. Okay, this is for you, girl. Okay, kay Casey Lynn. Paano maglakad ang kubang buntis? Paano maglakad ang kubang buntis? Buntis, tas kuba. Ganyan. Okay, siya naglalakad ganun, di ba? Para hindi ma-hurt yung back at saka yung baby. Okay? Woo! Tapos na tayo sa vodka! Tama na tayo kung vodka na ito. Nakakalasin ka na bakla ka. So, next tayo kay Captain Morgan. Oh my God! Hilo na ako. Next question. Kay Kyla Kilo. Okay, so this is one of my BL friends. Woo! Ang tapang, girl. Ano ba kayo ni Melnard? Ha 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 ha. Ipupush ko, go ship ko. And imagine kung maging kayo, sino ang top at bottom? You know what? parang turing kong anak si Melnard, you know? Because, you know, he's a baby bloomer. Walang incest sa pamilya namin, okay? Pero, just in case!
Ako siguro magiging tao.
Okay, shout out din kay Single na busog. At saka kay Melnard, hi, I love you.
Next question.
Kay Om P. Watt, okay? Itong si Om P. Watt, ano eh, parang ano, tawag na ito yung hindi siya yung mismong nasa profile. Anong tawag doon? Bogus? Basher? Ano? Ala, wait lang, iisipin ko.
Poser yung bakla.
Basta, hindi siya yan. Kay Om P. Watt. Om P. Watt. P, pa isa ah. How's life as an OFW? Top or bottom? Shout out na rin. Okay, Om P. Watt. Hi! Okay, you know what? Life as an OFW is really, really hard. Merong times na nagkakaroon ng homesick, yes, which is very normal naman sa amin. Actually, you know, depende yan sa tao kung magugustuhan niya yung lugar na pinagtatrabahuan niya or lugar na pinag-i-stayan niya. Pero so far, gusto ko naman siya. Pero I really like staying in the Philippines. Yes. If I'm given a chance to go back, I might go back. Ah! Sarot! So top or bottom, okay? Woo! Depende sa'yo!
Lutang ina!
Next question.
Kay Palma Denopra Giancarlo Bon. Ang haba ng pangalan mo, girl. This is for you, Gian, okay? Natin ito. Diyan ka na muna, girl. Naka-move on ka na ba talaga sa kanya? You know who I mean. And how landy can Ate Marbs get? Okay. To answer the first question, yes, actually, naka-move on na po ako sa kanya. Matagal na yon, long, long time ago, you know? You need to forgive and forget. Ako kaso naman hindi, ganun talaga. You know, if you love the person, you need to let go. Why? For what reason? Because, you know, just for his happiness. Ganun! Di ba? Kung saan siya masaya, supportahan mo siya. Ganun! Ano naman, may formal breakup, charot mo. Okay, next question. How landi can Ate Marbs get, you know? If there's a infinity, if there's like more than infinity, ganon. Ganon kalandi si Ate Marbs, okay? So,
hi, Marbs!
Well, this is my channel, okay? Ano yan si Marbs? Mabait na ba? Yan, kahit malandi. Mabait niya. Nahilo na ako, girl. Okay, so next na tayo sa Jack Daniels. Okay, so napakalalaki daw yung amoy neto, pero we'll see. So ilang shot neto? Tatlong shot neto, mga bakla. Oh my god. Kamusta ka na ako? Kay Shingle na busog. I don't have questions, P. I just want to stay safe and take care of yourself. Always, we love you with Sana Olfa. Hindi pala to question eh. Kinino man? Yeah, you too. Keep safe and see you soon. Just in case the pandemic goes away, like...
Go away.
So, I wanna see all the Sana Olfa family. Maybe sa mga concert ng mga BL, ganyan, diba? Kita-kita lang doon. Chas! To end this Captain Morgan drinking, okay? So, we have this question from Michelle Joy Razo Carrera, okay? Michelle, para sa'yo to. Okay, Michelle. Anong nauna, itlog o manok? Charing! Who is Franz Versace? For me, it's been debatable naman kung anong nauna, itlog o manok. Pero, hindi ko nauna yung manok. Nauna yung manok eh, kasi ano eh... Yun yung favorite ko, mga birds. Charot! Favorites ko, mga birds. Kasi walang malilimliman na itlog kung walang manok. Ganon. Okay, so who is Franz Versace? Okay. Yes, I'm Franz Versace and I'm your next Miss Universe. Charot!
Next question.
Okay, Vince Acosta. Ayan, girl, para sa'yo to. What kind of skincare are you currently using? And paano mo ko hahanapan ng jowa? Okay, so to answer the first question, well, actually, I'm a really huge fan right now of Nu Skin. Ito yung mga recently na nare-review ko kasi it was been introduced by my friend. Actually, I never thought that Nu Skin would improve my confidence. Diba? Naging ako lang talaga to. Ganun, that's my skincare. So, if you want to know more about Nu Skin, you can actually search Vanu, yes. Then, ask her about beauty and her skincare, ganon. Okay? Yes!
Love you, Miss Kim!
Alam mo ako hahanap, eh. Hindi nga na mo ang problema ng magka-jowa, tapos hahanapan pa kita, eh. Kanya-kanya na, ano na, KKB na lang. Hindi na ako idamay dyan, pero...
I'll try my best.
If makahanap ng jowa mo dito, pero kung makahanap ka dyan, don't worry. You know, you're beautiful.
Okay, next question.
Kai. So, ito si Vanessa. Ito si Vanessa Clarice. Okay? So, here's my question. How do you stay positive during these trying times? And how do you improve yourself throughout these years? Okay? My gosh, ito na. Nahihilo na ako. Okay, so being positive is on the mindset parati yan. If you are thinking negative, everything will go negative. But if you go positive, everything will fall into pieces. I know, everything will follow if you think positive, okay? Ano ba? Ano ba ganun sasabi ko? Always stay positive. No matter what, no matter what life brings you, just stay focused on what you do, okay? So, ganun. So how did you improve yourself throughout these years? Okay, so improving myself throughout these years is not easy, okay? We still experience lots of trials, rejections, and yet we still here, sitting and then talking to you. Ay, napapa-English na ako, te. Ano ba yan? Sabing agad-agad nag-i-improve ka. You know, like a baby step to reach your goal, okay? So right now, you know, it's my passion to do vlogging. So I'm doing a little baby step to reach what I wanted to be, ganon. So, hinay-hinay lang, okay? Basta ganon. Always seek for new opportunities. Always seek for new improvements. Always move, diba? Always keep your feet moving, ganon. Don't settle for less, eh, if you can do more.
And lastly,
Beyond Catherine. Okay, so ito si Beyond Catherine. Napapansin ko siya. Parati siyang nag-heart sa mga story ko, sa mga posts ko, sa mga Facebook. Well, I'm really, really thankful. Thank you for supporting me. Yes, okay. Shout out kay Vivian. Vivian ba? Kay Vivian. Okay, so yes. Itong last shot para sa'yo to. Okay? Kulang.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Okay, so here's your question. In all your videos that you made, which of them you really like? And in GMMTV Artist, which of them is your bias? Okay, first question. Actually, yung video na gustong-gusto ko is probably the... Hindi ko siya in-upload sa YouTube, in-upload ko lang siya sa Facebook. Is yung Make My Food Challenge. Ganon. Yung I post something in my story, and then yung mga friends ko nag-suggest ng mga condiments, ng mga kung ano-anong mga food, then pinaghalo-halo ko. So that's one of my gustong-gustong video na na-publish ko, pero wala siya sa YouTube. Yung experience na yun, grabe talaga. May nag-suggest pa ng cinnamon, yun yung pinaka-ayaw ko pang pagkain.
Pero well,
challenge is challenge. You need to play harder. Ganon. Mama lang. Pero if you want to watch it, you can actually search it on my Facebook account, Franz Versace. Doon makikita ang Make My Food Challenge. Yes. Sa GMMTV Artist, oh my gosh, ang pinaka-favorite ko talaga is yung Bright Win. Okay. Charlie, Bright Win! Hello, napapanaginipan ko sila na parang nakakausap ko sila. Parang, hello, I'm Friends, and you are Bright and Win. You know, we got a big oh my gosh, I really love them so much. Kung sakaling magkakaroon sila ng concert sa Pilipinas, hopefully, makasama ako. Ganon. Then si Derby yan. Diba? So yun nga guys, ang aking Q&A drinking version. Okay, so maraming salamat ulit sa mga nag-ask ng question. Hopefully, nagustuhan nyo ang aking answers. Actually, hindi, kung ano na lang pumasok sa isip ko, yun na lang yung sinasabi ko sa inyo. Okay, so...
Peace nga guys, naulul na po siya. Okay, see you guys next time.